Jesus.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Fuck, that's like the air vents where the animatronics would come out in. But why is it like that? Why was this area sealed off? It didn't do anything. That's where I came up. So this is another exit then. So I could take like multiple exits and have different story like things happen. Okay, gotta remember that. Cafeteria leads to the docking exit right here. There's also the main exit. And then there's the, Then there was an option to deal with Vanny, which I'm not even sure I want to deal with Vanny yet. I want to find a way to find all the other secrets first. There's still that spot behind the daycare, which I think might have something to do with that door with the lights.
For your safety, please stay clear of the doors.
Where was the Freddy one? I know I saw him, but he was like... I think it's in with all those exoskeleton guys. That's where I think it is. I think there's the Freddy one was there. The only problem is I have to replay it like I first did. So I can either take the fire roof exit, take the front exit, take the dock exit. But I feel like there's some more shit here. There's too many mysteries left unsolved. The Balloon Boy minigame, the Princess Quest minigame. Found two of them, but unless I go in the order, I probably can't play them. And I don't even know where Princess Quest 1 is. I don't know. Maybe questions for another day, to be honest. I'm feeling pretty tired. Just moved.
percent of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz Fact.
All right, I'm just going to take Freddy from here. Is he in... I swear, there's probably one in Rockstar Row, right? Wait. There's a thing here. Retro CD. So there was something here. Oh, there was something in Monty's I forgot or didn't grab. Golden Freddy. Monty Mischief. Monty didn't show up for the main stage performance again. We found him in the same place we always do, the catwalks over Monty Golf. We can't have a repeat of last month's someone hit the hole in one and a hurricane bucket knocked him down. Both legs were broken and required emergency parts to service at work. Shit. Oh, that was the hint on, like, how to beat him. God damn, Monty likes it dark. Seems I got everything from there. Oh, there's something behind here? Pizzaplex logo shirt. Huh. Okay. Well, that's another unlock, I guess. Well, now that I got Chica's voice box, now we can fully explore the downstairs, I think. Oh, my battery is super low, too. Freddy pirate billboard? No. Recharge the flashlight. Nice. All right, bud, let's get past that asshole and go explore some more. Don't want to waste too much of his power. Why is there so many of these sparkle shits? I mean, Moon is gone, right? He only shows up at the end of every hour, and it's staying 6 o'clock for all eternity. Alright, let's see if your voice thing works on this. Should. A bunch of baby and a giant Freddy plushie. Comedy mask. All right. Should be another Chica one down here somewhere. Oh, I never even noticed this one. Foxy plushie. That's another question. Where is Foxy? Wait, was it in here where I saw the pirate bear thing? No, doesn't seem like it. But it is old props from the VR game then. There's something there. Oh, there's something else here too. Another retro CD. So there was another CD here. There's gotta be more shit, right? Like, how do I get to that? Whatever the hell that is. Okay, bud. Well, is that downstairs, or can I still reach that from here? There's something. Oh, okay. Nice.